We've got to stick together, like that two-headed girl on TLC.
Okay, who wants to taste it and who wants to smell it?